coming to the ear, common thing, everyone, they keep a bud and go on scratch, go on cleaning. They think that whenever they are taking the bath, what will happen? They think that the soap is going inside, water is going inside. That is why every day they want to clean. But the hobby of keeping the bud is not required. And you should know, the ear has a self-cleaning capacity. What the self-cleaning capacity is, what are the wax? What is the wax? Wax is a secretion of glands in and around the extraordinary canal. That is the entrance of the auricle. So when the wax is forming, that is a sticky secretions at the entrance of the auricle. If the insects want to go, because the sticky secretions, it has a different odor also, that insects may not go inside and it will try to protect the ear. So the stickiness of the wax is, that is the purpose of that. What will happen, how this the wax will get cleared, not only the soap water going inside, how the wax will get cleared. See, once the wax form, it will fall automatically when we are sleeping on the right side on the pillow. If you see, if you use a white colored pillow, you can see a black dots on the pillow. The black dots are nothing but the wax that is falling on the pillow cover. And if you sleep on the left side, the ear will get cleared and the wax will follow. See, when we are chewing, the chewing movements of the jaw, because of this movement of the jaw also, the wax will fall automatically outside. No cleaning is required. Like the teeth, every day you are washing, the ear should not be clean. The wax, the ear has a self-cleaning capacity. You don't spoil that ear with the buds and all. Buds or pins or special cleaning spoons for the wax, don't use at all. Those things you have to use only with the help of the doctors. The ear cleaning should be done with the help of the doctors, not your instruments or your hands. Don't use that.